Joey King.
And I'm Taylor Zakar Perez.
And we are going to walk you through the dance scene in the Kissing Booth 2, shot by shot. The moment where we walk in and see the stage.
How many people were in that audience, Joe?
It was, I think, over 2,000 people were there in the audience, like, actually on set watching us.
It felt like Lady Gaga was gonna pop up, but we were the performance.
Now, watching these guys, so we actually got to know all of these dancers that were competing in the competition as well, because they were helping us learn our choreography throughout the entire shoot for this dance. Yeah. And for all the other dancing that we do.
Wow.
I love their costumes too.
Like Ruby and Liam like learned all of our dances.
Yeah, in the beach one there was Liam, that was your dance partner. And then Ruby was in like, there she is right there, did a cartwheel in the purple shirt. She was actually my dance double. So when I needed her to do something, she would go in for me. And that day, she actually had, she had to go back and forth between her outfit and my outfit several times.
Yes, she did.
Okay, Evans Pena, you're up next.
Thank you.
Good luck. Let's go.
Oh, this is obviously a big moment. Joel Lee discovers that I applied to Harvard. Behind his bag.
What the hell?
Dun, dun, dun. Look at this backlight right here. This is like right before we go up. The judges, the audience.
Okay, so here, let me just say, there was one really big thing going through my mind. Just my
luck.
Say it. Just my luck. Okay, so we had we only had 2 days at this location to shoot this whole sequence. But my luck was I came down with a gnarly case of food poisoning or a stomach virus of some sort.
My thought was like, please, Joey, don't throw up on me or on the DDM machine. No, I'm just kidding. I was like, oh God, I hope she doesn't get sick. I hope she doesn't get sick.
It's a lot of tension between Elle and Marco. This is like a huge moment for both of them. Like, it represents so much more than just the dance.
It's kind of a rough road getting to this point. So this is kind of like the payoff. You know, like how usually in films it's shot out of order? We shot this like a month or two into filming. Like, so this was, it actually felt kind of like the end of the movie.
We rehearsed this for so long.
Oh my gosh.
And there were so many different versions of the dance that we had to learn.
How about the moment when in rehearsals I kicked you in the face once?
Oh yeah. So the part where I go right under Taylor's legs.
It's like I push up and kick back and then Joey's right under me and I just, boom. But we made it that time. And then she split. Like, she learned how to go all the way down to the splits in a matter of, like, 2 days. It was insane.
We were rehearsing 2 weeks before we started actually shooting.
5 to 6 hour dates.
We also had to learn, like I had to learn another dance with you, and then I had to learn some dance with Joel.
And the other iterations, remember? It was like rehearsal, rehearsal, rehearsal.
Hey, you wanna have some fun?
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
This part where we're like, wanna do something cool, I think it was like 2 days before we did the dance, they finally decided on what that cool thing was gonna be. It was like,
yes.
We couldn't settle on what the cool thing was gonna be.
Let's do it.
Get ready.
That is not me doing the backflip. That was Alexki. And I mean, I was so down. Joey and I were acted like fearless gods, right? We're like, we could do this. I could do that. I could do a back handspring. I could do anything. But I mean, look at him kill it.
Spinning was Ruby, but the initial like catch and start to throw, and then the catch was close to me.
Yeah.
this part where we kick our legs up, every time we danced, every single time, that part, I was like so exhausted by that point every time when we had to just kick up. Every time I was like, I can't believe I'm having to kick my legs up right now and have to.
Joey, I want your horse kicks. Big horse kicks.
The choreographer would be like, you have to give us horse kicks. I'm like,
yeah.
I can barely breathe. I'm so tired.
But she killed it. And then, oh, okay, this moment. The first time we did this moment, the audience was all, they gasped.
They truly did, because they didn't know what was going to happen.
No idea. They gasped and were like cheering for like half a second, and then they booed us. But they booed us.
That was crazy. They started booing us because they were all real Kissing Booth fans. All the background actors were real Kissing Booth fans. And also Jacob was in the audience. And so they all like gasped and looked at him.
And then let it be known, Elle kissed Marco.
Elle did kiss Marco. She went for it. And then we won.
I hope you guys enjoyed going through this scene shot by shot.